I've been out in the heat for ages doing a few odd jobs. Mow lawns? Oh, that takes so long. After all that hard work, I think I deserve a big bowl of strawberry ice cream. The container's empty. Somebody's eaten all the ice cream. That's okay. Using science, we can make our own ice cream in under 10 minutes. Are you ready? Then let's get science. To make my own ice cream, I went to the shops to buy a few things. Cream, full cream milk, sugar, and some items for the flavors. Vanilla extract, chocolate topping, strawberry topping, and choc mint biscuits. You'll also need measuring cups and spoons, spoons for stirring, a metal bowl, a large container, salt, a bag of ice, and food coloring. The first step is to make your ice cream mixture. To do this, add the following to your metal bowl. A quarter cup of cream, a quarter cup of full cream milk, and one tablespoon of sugar. Stir these together until it's nice and smooth. Make sure you put these away in the fridge. The second step is the fun part, adding the flavor. For vanilla, add a quarter teaspoon of vanilla extract. For chocolate, add 2 teaspoons of chocolate topping. For strawberry, add 2 teaspoons of strawberry topping. For choc mint, add 3 drops of green food coloring and the crushed tops of 5 choc mint biscuits. For cookies and cream, add the bottoms of 2.5 choc mint biscuits. For the third step, take your large container and add 6 cups of ice, 1 cup of water, and 1 cup of salt. Keep adding ice, water, and salt in those amounts until your container is half full. Give this a stir with a spoon. It gets really cold, so don't touch it with your hands. The fourth step is to place your metal bowl in the large container. Start stirring straight away and keep stirring for 5 minutes. This is what the vanilla ice cream looks like as I stir it. Make sure you're regularly scraping down the sides of your bowl. After a couple of minutes, you can see it beginning to freeze. Overall, it might take a bit longer than 5 minutes, or it might take a bit less. But as soon as it starts to look like the ice cream you get from the shops, take it out and give it a try. It's really good. I'm only gonna have a little bit more. I ended up making all 5 flavors of ice cream. Here's the vanilla ice cream. This is what the chocolate looked like. Here's our strawberry ice cream. This is the choc mint. How cool is that green color? And here's what the cookies and cream look like. And here's what they look like all together. I'll save that for later. First, let me tell you how it works. A mixture of ice and water has a temperature of 0 degrees Celsius. This mixture will stay at this temperature until all of the ice melts. Adding salt makes the mixture become colder. This is because the freezing point of salty water is less than 0 degrees Celsius. Some of the ice melts to lower the temperature of the mixture. When we add our bowl of ice cream mixture, it is cooled down to below 0 degrees Celsius and freezes. Now to enjoy my ice cream. Hey, somebody's eaten it. That's right, I'll just make some more. I'll see you again in 2 weeks.